And now for your regularly scheduled programming.
Beep.
Hey, YouTube. I'm sorry if my name is K-Cat, and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. Now, the last time we were following Sona's trail, and we met a few people who needed more help. One of them wanted us to get some anesthetic, and another wanted us to find their sister because she was going on a revenge quest. But we're focusing on finding Sona right now. Now, let's get on with it.
They must have taken a moment to rest. It couldn't have been easy, going on after the ambush. That old bow has seen a lot of action.
Which bow?
No one would have left it willingly. Sona's taken losses.
Oh no. I see it now. Where is the food scraps?
A recent kill. Freshly skinned. Oh. Sona and her braves can't be far.
Good.
Dressings for wounds. The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt. Might be a blood trail I could follow. I should try my focus.
Oh. Let's go, Epona. Actually, I have no idea what to name a horse. For the time being, you'll be... I'll call you Shadow Mare for the time being. Shadow Mare 1.0. Because you're my first horse. And you probably will die because I'm terrible.
Tracks. Boots and blood.
At taking care of animals.
Looks like Sona and her braves headed for that ridge.
Uncorrupt them? That's just weird.
Come on.
Well, I was hoping I can uncorrupt them, but I guess not.
A dead sawtooth. Maybe Sona took it out. She could be close.
I hope to my mother that I will not find a sawtooth. No. What's gonna attack me? Bye! She helped you out. Is that Sona? Ooh, I see a Brave that I recognize.
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself.
Shut up, Aloy.
So you're War Chief Sona?
Thank her.
Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the Proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow.
Could you go lead the tribe? They say you're sensible.
The killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth. The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupter demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it.
Shut up. I got this. Where's the rest of everybody? Okay. Just two on army. Oh.
Hours ago, I sent Braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us. But we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then...
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
And take one. Action.
So we're saying I'm gonna assassinate everybody? Why is there corruption everywhere?
I don't know, because they're corrupted.
Me. Excuse me, friend. There's death.
Fuck! Damn it! What the hell? They're headshots! God damn it! What the fuck?
You're hunting me.
I got this. Come on.
Ed, we got a killer out there.
Just going flailing.
Let Shadow protect.
Ow.
righteous kill.
I failed. Damn it. Fuck. Okay, I can stealth this better. But no one wants stealth.
Take two! Or, I don't know. Fuck me. This is gonna suck. Maybe in a 3, 2, 1 death.
Well, I can. I can't fight worth shit. Well, this is gonna take a bit of time.
I know, right?
And you might not see.
Actually, you will.
You might only see one take.
And a failure 3! Action!
Oh shit.
What?
Okay.
I can't play worth shit. And a failure 4!
Fucking fuck!
And wrong line. Whee! They caught. Ow! Wonder what number failure this one is. I don't know. Hope you win. Just get a little sneaky over here. Oh, he sees us. Never mind.
You're fine.
We failed.
You don't see anything.
Yeah, he saw all of the things. Don't worry about it.
You're going to die in 3.
I've been seen.
Well, fuck. I know how to kill him. How do you kill him? Well, you'll see. I'll silently kill one guy, and then I will kill the other guy. Also, do I have the ability to call them over to me?
That's a negatory!
Strike from below, death from above.
Pick the fucking thing already. That's
it.
That's the one. Alright, let's get out of here.
What's hiding in the grass?
Nothing.
Peekaboo!
One.
And the butt stabber strikes again!
How do I call you over? Makes no sense.
How come no one else heard that, guys? Guys, what the fuck?
Are you confused?
Whose body is that?
They can find all those dead bodies right over there. All right. Sweet. Confused? Because you're about to be dead.
Blast it.
Come on. All right.
Anyone take a look at this corpse?
Come inside here.
Get behind me!
You're gonna die. Yes! And... Fuck yes. I did it, guys. I've been surviving off of health potions for a while now. It's kind of strange.
This wasn't all the killers. I counted more at the war party massacre.
Yeah.
If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
Where?
My health is not your concern.
Yes, it is.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, Warchief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl, what are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy. And your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Maybe I should have a look around, see if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
You just want to make sure you don't die. He's the best son in the world. Well, glad that's over. Because that was a shit show. Most of it. Are they making one, or is that just a pet project of theirs? Maybe it's art. Modern art. Hmm. Right. I like my sharpshooter bow. It's awesome.
I wonder if my focus can pick anything up.
I was thinking of just looting, actually. Huh? Is that you, Varro? Well, let's see if I can talk to them a little bit more. What the fuck is that?
Commanders. Over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supplymaster Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base.
They're so fucked now.
Sabotage that. And we win.
One moment, please.
I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The ring of metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo.
Notice.
I will return to the Matriarchs. Beg them to make an exception.
I'll go.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme.
Please, War Chief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes and launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan. See you there.
Cool. We should bring the barrels and roll them down on them. A level 12 quest. I'm gonna see which quest is the closest now. Cool. Not cool. I have a ways to go. I also kind of want to go tame one of the Watchers. Okay, that looks dangerous. Still dangerous. Oh my god.
I think I want to nope the
it
fuck
looks
out
like
of
that
here.
That machine carries fluid in those sacks. Not sure I want to find out what kind.
Well, I found a bellow back.
Hmm.
Are they hostile? How do you fight that? Okay, well, not gonna tussle with those. That sounds absolutely shitty. Maybe I can override it. And there we go. Shattermare 2.0.
It won't hold.
What's that?
Varl spoke of a bandit camp and some metal ruins. That must be the place there. Best keep an eye out around here.
Okay. Bandit sniper is going down. If I could see him.
Everything's sharp and looming in the rain.
Won't see me. Down. I was gonna get nil though.
I said I'd meet Varl and Sona near Red Echoes. Bandits imprisoned these people.
We're gonna save some prisoners. No, we're not. Well, I'm gonna meet Nil next episode, alright, guys? I hope you enjoyed watching this time, and I'll see you next video. Bye-bye.